I played Nebula, who is the kind of very sadistic, otherworldly character, and she's way cooler than I am. And so I have to suppress a lot of my, like, quirkier... I just called myself quirky, which is about the cringest thing I've ever done in my life. Oh no, I'm regretting it.
You don't have to do this. I am this.